morning. Today I will tell you the story named The Very Hungry Caterpillar. Let's start. In the light of the moon, a little egg lay on a leaf. One Sunday morning, the warm sun came up and pop! Out of the egg came a tiny and very hungry caterpillar. He started to look for some food. On Monday, he ate through one apple. Yum, 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 yum. But he was still hungry. On Tuesday, he ate through two pears. One, two, yum, 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 yum. But he was still hungry. On Wednesday, he ate through three plums. One, two, three. Yum, 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 yum. But he was still hungry. On Thursday, he ate through four strawberries. One, two, three, four. Yum, 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 yum. But he was still hungry. On Friday, he ate through five oranges. One, two, three, four, five oranges. Yum, 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 yum. But he was still hungry. On Saturday, he ate through one piece of chocolate cake, one ice cream cone, one pickle, one slice of sweet cheese, one slice of salami, one lollipop, one piece of cherry pie, one sausage, one cupcake, and one slice of watermelon. That night, he had a stomachache. The next day was Sunday again. The caterpillar ate through one nice green leaf, and after that, he felt much better. Now, he wasn't hungry anymore, and he wasn't a little caterpillar anymore. He was a big, fat caterpillar. He built a small house called a cocoon around himself. He stayed inside for more than 2 weeks. Then he nibbled a hole in the cocoon, pushed the sway out, and he was a beautiful butterfly. The end.